Proof that Xbox purposefully slows older consoles' software in order to get people to buy new consoles.
Never had a problem with my Xbox before.